Like a shred, like I was here physically, but emotionally.